Hey, what's up, guys? Akunjo. So our next mission is actually to talk to this guy. So we did his mission on top of the mountain and to get the rare feathers and whatnot, so now we gotta talk to him. Who the hell's singing? Bitch, shut up. Alright, so we got a couple things. So we actually upgraded our club completely, our spear, and now we can hold more spears as well. And we actually got clothing. We upgraded that completely. It's just two upgrades, and now the cold doesn't bother us. So that's good. I got one skill point, but I'm not gonna use that yet. I'm actually waiting for that. Let's see. Can do her place. I need Southstone. Double bow, 3000 XP. So Southstone. Anyways. Alright, let's see what we're gonna do. We need to oh, right here, we go. It's hard. Eh, whatever. We'll do it anyways. Oh, and there's also one more thing that we got. That we actually upgraded, that I forgot to talk about, and that is, just wait, let me get out of here. Oh, by the way, we got a saber tooth. Yeah, we can ride this motherfucker. Hell yeah, duh. What is this? It's the fastest animal in the game. It even says it on the menu when you actually select him, which is right here. It says, well, I guess it doesn't say it right now because I'm mounted. But it says the fastest, oh shit, fastest predator in Oreos, whatever. So let's just go ahead and take our ass to this mission. It's actually pretty helpful to have this. Like, I didn't think it would be as much, but oh shit, come on, stop playing. But it gets you around pretty quick. It's not really useful and as far as attacking, in my opinion, but it definitely has its perk when it comes to getting from one place to another. Tag to identify the totem looters. Alright, well, let's go ahead and just use this puppy. That we haven't really fucked with. We haven't really, oh, there he is. Alright, the owl we haven't, actually upgraded. Oh, there's another totem. Alright, I guess that's all. I'm not gonna use him just yet. I'm actually going to get rid of my Sabertooth because he likes to get fucking crazy and do his own damn thing. Bum, 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 bum. Does he see me? Oh shit, come on, stop playing. Bitch better stop yelling if I fuck his shit up. Alright, one down. Oh, you can, okay. I didn't realize you could actually move them when you're right after attacking. But you can. All you do is hold back, which is kind of dumb. I wish you could actually. Oh, here we go, here we go, here we go. Ooh, he almost seen me. Get his ass right here. Mm. Oh, that was so close. That bar was lighting up. Let me tell you what my favorite little thing is, Ray. This thing is just a beast. It's just a whole swarm of bees. I love that. I love that damn perk so much. Is he running? Oh shit, he is running. Oh fuck. I already got that totem. Shit, 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 shit. Oh, I did not mean for him to actually run. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Oh, fuck. Oh, get his ass. There you go. Get him, get him, get him, get him, get him. Come on, come on. Sabie, Sabie, Sabie. Get him, get him, get him, get him. That's what I love about this damn saber tooth. He just takes off after him. Get his bitch ass. Oh, he got him, he got him. Yes. Thank you. Fucking Beastmaster, that's what I am. Now we actually gotta go catch. Oh, and the only thing I don't like about it is the heal button is the same as the ride button. So whenever you actually have him hurt, you have to heal him before you can ride, which is just takes a piece of meat. But actually, Sabertooth takes, so if their health goes all the way down, it takes two meat to actually heal them. Because they're so damn big and whatnot. But let's see, let's get down here. I don't know why that one's showing up again. I'd already grabbed his shit. Oh, hold on. Okay, so this. Actually, the last one is gonna be on the guy I killed with the bees. So he can't run. Alright, yeah. Hey, what's up? Whoa! That is a wiener and balls. Okay. Oh, come on. Okay, well, that works. That was actually his little wiener and balls. That's a nice add-on, I guess? I don't know. Didn't think they actually did that. But hey. I don't know if I can show that on YouTube, but we're gonna find out. We are gonna find out. I actually want to get this, but that's 4 points, and I ain't trying to do that. Oh, well, never mind. I only got one. Thought I had two now. Let's see. What else now? What do we got? Help the Ouija place the spirit totem. We'll do that one. By the way, all these are actually just side missions. I don't know if I actually had said previously, and not the ones I'm doing now, I'm talking about just the regular people. They're side missions because you technically don't have to do them. It just helps you get better equipment, and it also just gives you like XP and whatnot. Spirit totem. Okay, here we go. There it is. See? Oh, there. Golly. It's kind of a pain in the ass sometimes to see these fucking footprints. Okay, they have to go over here. Yeah, there they are. Okay, yep, there's some more. Oh, there it is. Okay, yep. So I gotta place one over here and then one on the other side. Wait, who sees me? Oh. What's up, bro? What the fuck's attacking me? Stupid fucking pig, that's what you get. Nice. Oh, great. The fuck down, bitch. Missed you the first time. I'm gonna guess it's up there. So let's just go ahead and climb. The climbing mechanic? Oh my god. Let me tell you how much that pisses me off at times. I think we actually have to light this on fire to get rid of that. That's where it doesn't actually. Oh shit, come on, no, no. Oh god, thank god. Oh, I didn't know if I could do that. Sometimes I get him. Kill his ass. Oh, this is the totem right here. Right? No? Oh, where the fuck's the totem at? Is this it? Oh, wait, hold on. Oh, wait, hold on. There we go. Is it total? What? They're already doing? I don't even know anymore. Just climb up here, damn. See, like I said, sometimes the mechanics behind the whole mission progression shit is just a fucking pain in the ass. What the fuck is that? Can you not, bro? Oh shit, get him, get him, get him, please, please. Fucking asshole. Go ahead, feed that shit. Actually, I need one of these. Where's the other one? Oh shit, hold on. I'm trying to see if maybe I need one of these. Because I think I can actually tame it. I don't think I have tamed it, at least, is what I'm saying. Can you fucking be interested, please? There we go. Let me try to get one. Looking pretty. Jaguar. Have I got a jaguar? Let's see. Oh my god, I already had a fucking jaguar. Are you kidding me? Oh, there's the totem thing. Okay. Gotcha. I'm gonna place it over here. Place it in here. Where the fuck do I place it? Come on, just get out of here. Place it here. This is, oh, it says it's below. What do you mean it's below? Damn, I don't want to jump down because I feel like this is it. Huh, well, fuck it. YOLO. The Dacia hand. Wait, oh, that was a key. Oh, I think I gotta go in there. Okay. So we'll go ahead and get the bow out. I'll light that bitch on fire. Burn! Burn! There we go. Okay, you're in water. Can you not? Can you just go away? Oh my god, it wasn't even...
Got the hiccups.
Yeah, get the fuck out of here, bitch. Shut up. It's pissing me off because I can't find the fucking spot. Climb up right here. There we go. Alright, let's just go up to the top here and see what fucking happens. Oh yeah, I'm gonna fuck that dude up. Ooh. See, the jump is like, what the hell, you press it and half the time it works and the other half it doesn't. Gets on my nerves. Dude, my shit getting fucked up. Bro, you better back the fuck up. Are you alright? You good? Take this. See, it doesn't heal him all the way. I think I have to kill this motherfucker. Let's wait for it. Kick his ass, Seabass. There we go. Fuck that dude. You let him come at you like that, bro? Better get some fucking balls. Where the fuck? Is this shit glitched? Or is it down here? Oh my goodness. Can you stop being stupid? Get a headshot. I'm gonna try it. Got his ass. Got his ass. Oh, there's a lost fucking totem. Place the totem. Oh my goodness. That entire fucking time, I was supposed to. Troll face. This game literally just trolled me. These motherfuckers. That snake bites me, I'm fucking his shit up. Golly. I thought I already had the fucking totem. There we go. Place. These motherfuckers better be happy. Did all that stupid shit. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? Stabby. Alright. Let's see what we can craft before I end this. Oh, we can carry 32 arrows now. That's pretty cool. And rare feathers. Carry 48 arrows. What? Damn. Double damn. We're going to have to get her shit. So we need Jama's hut to level 2. And we also need... What do we need for hers? Just some south stone. Alright guys, appreciate you watching. Stay tuned for the next episode. And other than that, peace.